Hi there, my name is Ian Venart. This is a photograph of Robert Ginn in 1956 receiving the keys of his first ice cream van around the area of Bridgeton in Glasgow. For the next 47 years after this, Bert drove the ice cream van round the Cranhill area of Glasgow. Very well known, this was my brother-in-law. And he was very well known in the Cranhill area as Bert the Ice Cream Van Man.